27-year-old, former 49ers linebacker, Jets defensive coordinator last 3+ seasons, this game too, as he replaces Robert Saleh as head coach. It's game 300, regular postseason combined for Mike Tomlin, second to Chuck Knowles, the winningest coach in Steelers history. Remember Super Bowl 43, won then Super Bowl 45, lost to Aaron Rodgers. Jets won the toss, preferred the option to the second half, so they will kick it away. Greg Zuerlein, who has struggled with field goals the last few weeks, going to kick it off. Back deep to receive. Jalen Warren, Jonathan Moore. Steelers 4-2, Jets 2-4. Perfect night, temperature in the 60s. Off we go from Pittsburgh with a touchback. Steelers can start at the 30, and here's their offense.
Russell Wilson from a whole pack of Badgers. Najee Harris, Alabama. Van Jefferson, Florida. George Pickens, Hoover High School. Pat Fryman, Brooks School. Darnell Washington, University of Georgia. Dan Moore Jr., Oman U. Isaac Silmalo, Oregon State. Ryan McCollum, Texas A&M. Mason McCormick, South Dakota State. Bartlett Jones, Georgia.
Jones, part of a very changed offensive line. You heard the center, Ryan McCollum.